The Green Warriors, a story by Brendan Connolly. Read for you by Clodagh. In the next 20 years, most of the world's animals that are endangered will go extinct. That was what was on today's news report on ITV News. James, that was listening at home in Ireland, decided to write a letter to the world leaders, asking them to spare one soldier to protect endangered species. You could call them the Green Warriors, he wrote in the letter. He got help from a girl to get the addresses of the world leaders. The girl that helped James, her name was Kira. They sent the letters over a few months. A year had passed. On one cool December morning, a letter arrived to James's house. It had James's and Kira's names typed with the address on the envelope. Kira lives next door to James. James and Kira were 12 years old. They were friends. He showed the letter to Kira. It was a letter representing all the world leaders they wrote to. The world leaders understood what they were trying to do, but they couldn't do it right now, and they would keep the letters on file. But it was very important they didn't show the letter to anybody. It was too late. James' parents had seen the letter. They told him it was very dangerous not to do it again, that the letter could not be real. Years had passed and James and Kira stayed good friends. They joined the Irish Army together. And even though their parents said the letter was not real, they were hoping they would be called up someday to be the Green Warriors. Years had passed and James had left the army. James and Kira went their separate ways, but Kira had stayed in the army. One day, she was called into a hall. It was full of soldiers from all over the world. None of them knew why they were there. Kira had turned around and there was a French soldier there. His name was Roy. She asked him, did he know why they were there? Just then, a man got up and started talking. He said he couldn't stand by and let animals go extinct anymore. These animals are too important for the world to lose. So, going to make a special squadron, and all of us have been called up first. You'll be known as the Green Warriors. Hopefully, to be continued. What happens next is up to you. Thank you.